We're gamers. We like games. We play games because we're gamers. We got no lives. We've got jobs. This is our hub.
Wait, what? We are back. This is SuperLute Multi-Platform Monarchy. We've just been dumped down an elevator shaft into God knows where. As you see from the background, it looks kind of post-apocalyptic. So, let's go ahead and do the single-player mission and continue. Because we kind of just dropped out at the loading map last time. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. I wanted to continue, but I had a phone call.
Stop,
and it turned out to be nothing.
Way.
Oh, this is where it saved at.
Okay.
So we're a little farther
That's
back.
Probably correct, but where it's incorrect is that while I've been stalling you, we just pressed the button. Use the moment of confusion I just created to press the button.
Yeah, this is kind of how I did it. There we are.
Stalemate resolved.
Looks like we're going to go through this again, ladies and gentlemen.
Here we go! Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
I guess it didn't say.
Are you just saying that, or is it really going to hurt? You're just saying that, aren't you? You're just... No, you're not. It is going to hurt, isn't it?
So even though her headlights... Even though her headlight is shut down, she's still in the core. Just not the OS. I love how musical that is.
Wow! Check me out, partner. We did it. I'm in control of the whole facility now. Whoa! Would you look at this? Not too bad, eh? Giant robot. Massive. It's not just me.
And this is Gladys's head. Hey, look, it's in a different spot than it was last time. Actually, no, that's the same place it was.
Look how slow you are down there. I can barely see you. Let me tell you,
more annoying than ever now.
Wow, this is cool. And check this out.
He's bouncing stuff everywhere.
Estás usando este software de traducción de código incorrecto. Por favor, consulte el manual.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lift. Yes, sorry. This body is amazing, seriously. I can't get over how small you are, but I'm huge.
I love how expressive they make the personality core. I mean, when he's in there, it just becomes super expressive.
Actually, why do we have to leave right now? Do you have any idea how good this feels? I did this. Tiny little Wheatley did this.
You didn't do anything.
Hey, Gladys.
She did all the work.
Oh, really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Whoa. Maybe it's time I did something.
Because even though her light's out, her core's still active.
No!
And don't think I'm not onto you too, lady. Do you know what you are? Selfish.
I love how it turns the platforms.
And what have you sacrificed? Nothing.
Everything.
All you've done is boss me around.
Well, no, other way around, buddy.
Who's the boss? Ah!
Hey, potato's done.
It's a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now she lives in it.
As I said last time, that would be nightmarish.
The engineers tried everything to make me behave. To slow me down. Once they even attached an intelligence dampening sphere on me. It clung to my brain like a tumor, generating an endless stream of terrible ideas.
No, not this.
That's a really big potato.
No, you're lying.
You're the tumor. You're not just a regular moron. You're designed to be a moron.
I am not a moron!
Yes, you are. You're the moron they built to make me an idiot.
Well, how about now? Now who's a moron? Could a moron hunt you into this pit? Ah!
As I said last time.
Do that?
Yes.
Uh-oh.
All right, let's take a nice long ride. Ooh, that's different.
Oh, hi. So, how are you holding up? Because I'm a potato. Since it doesn't look like we're going anywhere, well, we are going somewhere, alarmingly fast, actually. But since we're not busy other than that, here's a couple of facts. He's not just a regular moron. He's the product of the greatest minds of a generation, working together with the express purpose of building the dumbest moron who ever lived. And you just put him in charge of the entire facility. Good, that's still working.
She's really happy about that.
Just in case this pit isn't actually bottomless, do you think maybe you could unstrap one of those long fall boots of yours and shove me into it? Just remember to land on one foot.
Oh, she actually mentioned the name of the boots. Long fall boots. These three pies will become important later. As we crash through who knows what. That was all exposition, ladies and gentlemen. 100%. Not even a puzzle, just falling. Depths of the earth getting pecked by a bird. Probably the same bird that pecked Wheatley. So, kind of ironic. Okay. Where to? Well, let's take a look around. Oh, there's the inferno from earlier. Does that hurt me? Right, I can't even get up in the fire. Okay. How to proceed forward. Oh, there we are. The music is just wonderful. So I guess this is, I don't know, this almost looks like it's part of the elevator shaft. Oh, nine. Hey, it's portable! Can we proceed forward? Like, no, that's too far. So we can do that. Wait. Ow, come on. Oh, there it is. Just out of curiosity, can I light myself on fire? Nope, it's purely there for aesthetic reasons. Hey, that's where I just came from. So, this must be the way forward. Care to take a drink? Oh, up there, okay. Bingo. Now what? I guess we drop down. Let's just kind of explore. See, I don't remember this, so I'm probably just gonna wind up going all over the place. Hey, that looks familiar. So it's gonna not let me go that direction, so I guess I have to go this way. Can I go over here? Yeah, I can look around over here. Not much over here, but let's look around. Yeah, it just takes us back to where we were. So let's proceed forward then. Because despite the open feel of this, hey, don't that look like a turret? Do not enter. Keep out. Condemned testing area. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, let's go on in. Should be fun. Let's see. What does this say? Cosmic ray spallation elements. This enrichment shaft may contain unsafe quantities of cosmic ray spallation elements. Yeah, no thank you. Condemned. Do not look at, touch, ingest, or engage in conversation with any substances beyond this point. Well, it's not like I can go through the door. should be something to portal to in here somewhere. Why are there lights still on down here if we're not supposed to be down here? Oh, there it is. Did it just... It just locked the portal into where it's supposed to be. Okay, well then. Thank you for not letting my aim cause me to fall off. Oh, yeah, that's... That couldn't have been more obvious, huh? That would probably take me down. Actually, oh wait, that's where we need to be. So that's kind of the goal then, right? See, we're on the other side, ladies and gentlemen. Let's proceed forward, ignoring all the keep out signs. Put a portal there, just in case. I think that was we were supposed to portal down. It almost feels like we were, but... Eh, whatever. Since when am I one to follow the rules, right? Huh. Dark, open tunnel. Let's go on in. Button. Oh, well, hello. Let's see. Zulu Bosun. Sealed July 15th. No. June 5th. June 15th, 1961. Abandoned testing area. Those are the old observation rooms, I guess, so this might have been a testing area at one point. Yeah, portable wall, so probably. Okay, I don't know what we're supposed to do here. This is broken. I think we're supposed to go up here somehow. There we go. Okay. Okay, oh, I see. Got a blue portal there, orange portal here. Override done. Opening the old vault. Someone tells me this thing's gonna smash down on everything. Yes, so I shoot the portable surface wall. Whee! That'll get me over here, and... Really? It won't open those, but it'll open this door. Huh. Does that look familiar to anyone? This place is falling apart. Of course it is. It's as old as, I think it's 40 years old and it's been abandoned, so yeah, it's gonna be kind of a wreck. 1952. So we're supposed to portal in here. Breaking and entering is fun! What lever? Huh.
Welcome, gentlemen, to Amateur Science. Astronauts, war heroes, Olympians, you're here because we want the best, and you are it. So, who is ready to make some science?
I am.
Now, you already met one another on the limo ride over, so let me introduce myself. I'm Cave Johnson. I own the place. That eager voice you heard is the lovely Carolyn, my assistant. Rest assured, she has transferred your honorarium to the charitable organization of your choice. Isn't that right, Carolyn?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson.
She's the backbone of this facility. Pretty as a postcard, too. Sorry, fellas. She's married. To science.
Married to science. Now then, how the halibut am I supposed to get up there? So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Old Aperture. As I fall to the ground. Okay, so I have a feeling I need a momentum puzzle here. Yeah, that feels about right. Can I pull this off? New. I don't need a whole ton of momentum, just a little. Just a little. Come on. For fuck's sake. Pardon my French, but... should be able to get up there. Okay, so if we do that, and then we try to land, I guess. Ow! Bob Saget overshot. Has to be it. That's the only place where I can really gain the right amount of momentum. Nope. No dice. Wait. That's not working. Oh. Long fall boots just went crunch. Okay, I'm on the scaffolding, so that's useful, I guess. Now I should be able to... Oh, wait a minute. I think now I can actually line my portal up where I need it to be. Right? I mean, I can technically portal over there. So it says main lift. I don't know. I know how I got up here, so I can try it again. It's not gonna let us do that. Okay. So then. How to proceed. Do that. Hang on a moment. The There we go. Can I? Bob Saget. Oh, man. Oh, baloney. Can I shoot through the scaffolding? Ladies and gentlemen, that is total and utter bull, but I shall pull this off. It only took me, what, 10 minutes? Bullseye! Oh, that was stupid. Ooh.
There's 1,000 tests performed every day here in our enrichment spheres. I can't personally oversee every one of them, so these pre-recorded messages will cover any questions you might have and respond to any incidents that may occur in the course of your science adventure. Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. Those of you helping us test the repulsion gel today, just follow the blue line on the floor. Those of you who volunteered to be injected with praying mantis DNA, I've got some good news and some bad news. Bad news is we're postponing those tests indefinitely. Good news is we've got a much better test for you, fighting an army of mantis men. Pick up a rifle and follow the yellow line. You'll know when the test starts.
Spirit of Idaho, National Potato Board for Promotion of Potato Science. Cave Johnson to bring science and industry to Upper Michigan. Shar Curtin, Salesman of the Year. Aperture Fixtures. So they went from shower curtains to science. Obviously something important is about to happen because there's music playing. No attendant to begin the lift. Notice the speakers. Well, the one speaker. Obviously, we're supposed to go over there. There we are. No, that's not good. That's not right. Ah, here we are. Oh, and we're gonna fall to our death. Alright, let's see where we start. How did I flub that? I don't know. Oh, because I put the blue portal in the wrong place. Alright, then let's see. Oh! Alright then. Now then, how am I supposed to get over there? I'm pretty certain I'm supposed to launch somehow. Experiment discontinued. The only question is, how do I get all the way over there, or do I just find a door to open?
Just a heads up, we're going to have a superconductor turned up full blast and pointed at you for the... If you need to go to the bathroom after this next series of tests, please let a test associate know, because in all likelihood, whatever comes out of you is going to be cold. Only temporary, so do not worry. If it persists for a week, though, start worrying and come see us, because that's not supposed to happen.
Please tell me there's a portable surface over there, and there is not. So, I see I'm supposed to do a momentum launch of some sort. I I love the echo, but how the heck am I supposed to do this? Let's see, I think I just have to try these buttons.
If you've cut yourself at all in the course of these tests, you might have noticed that your blood is pure gasoline. That's normal. We've been shooting you with an invisible laser that's supposed to turn blood into gasoline, so all that means is it's working.
Sounds incredibly painful. Let's see, we're gonna head and come back here, take a look. Can we go down a little bit? No, we cannot. There isn't really anywhere to gain the necessary momentum to launch. Unless we're like supposed to go down this shaft. That doesn't seem like a good idea. That's the only spot where there's portal stuff on here. So I don't know how I'm supposed to proceed forward, ladies and gentlemen. Unless... Nope. How to proceed. Jump over the rails. Nope. However, I think I can land on top of them. Then I can jump from one rail to the next. And, okay. I don't know if this is a good idea or not. I don't know if it's even supposed to do this, and nope. Oh, there's a portal down there. How lovely. Wait, can we break the elevator? If we could break the elevator, we could get down there again. Do not fall down elevator shaft. Okay, how about we try to fall down the elevator shaft then? Oh, we can follow the stairs down. Okay. I'm gonna keep on going, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna find a way down. Hit the surface. Ah, okay, there we are. Okay. Now, I feel like I'm supposed to, like, get in the elevator shaft or something. Wait. If I... get up there and I fire a blue portal, I can just jump through there. And if I can manage to break the elevator, then that'll make it work. I wish there was a sprint button. And now, I may just have to jump back down there. I don't know. Oh. Did I just say something about jumping back down there? Indeed, I did. Woo! That was a hard hit. Long walk for that. Pump Station Alpha. Know your allergens. Antimatter. Yes, because that's totally an allergen. Can't do anything with these old pieces of equipment. Nope. You know, honestly, I don't even know what these are. I think I vaguely know, but I'm not gonna guess because I have no friggin' clue. I know that's a typewriter. We are now pumping blue conversion gel. Not conversion gel, I think it's propulsion. Can't get in there, Sue. Oh, wait. that's for. Nope, that door's no good. I guess we have to come over here.
They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here. At Aperture, we do all our science from scratch. No hand-holding.
This is a emancipation grid. How the heck is it down here? I don't know. Oh, that's gonna do it for us tonight, ladies and gentlemen. See you later. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do